And Berlin Marathon champion and new world record holder Eliud Kipchoge arrived back into the country on Thursday with no fanfare. Kipchoge was allegedly spotted leaving the Eldoret International Airport in the afternoon, and he smashed the previous world record held by compatriot Dennis Kimetto by a massive 1 minute and 16 seconds, clocking 2 hours, a minute and 39 seconds, to retain his Berlin Marathon title on Sunday.